हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द लैरिंगो मलेशिया। लैरिंगो मलेशिया इज़ आल्सो नॉन एज ए कंजेनाइटल लैरिंजियल स्ट्राइडर। इट इज़ द मोस्ट कॉमन कंजेनाइटल अनोमली ऑफ द लैरिंग्स। मोस्ट ऑफ द केसेस आर एसिम्प्टोमैटिक। द मेल टू फीमेल रेशियो इज 1:1। द अबनॉर्मलिटी इन द सुप्राग्लॉटिक पार्ट ऑफ द लैरिंग्स वेयर द एक्सटेंसिव फ्लैसिडिटी in the supraglottic larynx, which is sucked during the inspiration, produce a stridor. The presentation of the laryngomalacia is manifest at birth or soon after the birth within first 2 weeks of life and may persist throughout the infancy. The disease usually disappears by the age of 2 years. The stridor present in the laryngomalacia is inspiratory stridor. The stridor is worse on when the child is crying or feeding, and this is improves when the patient is placed in the prone position. The cry of the child is normal. The cyanosis is seen sometimes on examination on direct laryngoscopy. The epiglottis appears like a omega, so known as a omega shaped epiglottis. The aryepiglottic folds are floppy and the arytenoids are prominent. The management of this condition is usually conservative. We give the reassurance to the patient's attendant. When the severe respiratory distress is present, we go for the tracheostomy and sometimes we perform supraglottoplasty. This is all about the laryngomalacia. Thank you.